Hundreds of black men filled the streets of downtown Dayton today as the Suits in Solidarity event took place this afternoon. News Center 7's Ronnell Hunt begins our live Team 7 coverage tonight. He's in Dayton tonight with the message this group wanted to share. Ronnell.
Good evening, John. Peace, change, and unity. Three simple words that hundreds of men wanted people to take away from this afternoon's Suits in Solidarity event. Men that I spoke to told me it's going to be hard work, but they are in this for the long run.
By way of music and dancing, hundreds of black men took to the streets of Dayton to shine a positive light on men of color. Former Indianapolis Colts player and Dayton native Brandon McKinney told me it's all part of getting their message out.
I thought it was very important for a bunch of black men getting together and just letting them know that we are here, we are loud, we are going to speak our voice, and we need to be heard.
Exercising that voice, they marched for more than an hour on a sunny day to speak out on racial tension and injustice across America and here in the Miami Valley.
I really didn't want to be like a part of this because I thought there was going to be like cops surrounding us and pushing us.
But that wasn't the case. Darren Bird told me with many children in attendance, he felt it was important for them to see more black men leading by example and setting the tone for the next generation.
I think it sends out a great message to the younger people that's right behind us, letting them know what peaceful protest is and being out part of the community and also giving back.
Peaceful, but not silent, is the message that 11-year-old Landon Wallace wanted to share. And like many others, his life matters.
I just wanted to give out to let people know that black lives matter and we need a change because, you know, we can't just be ignored.
I talked to Brandon White, the owner of the White House Event Center. He told me he was very happy with the turnout of tonight's event, considering he only had 6 days to put it together. He said he's planning on doing more events to promote unity in the future. Live in Dayton, Ronnell Hunt, News Center 7.